Cuban with Schneck. This here is a cube. And sometimes people call me John Schneck.
Cubalicious.
Now some people would say this cube is ugly, but no,
it's handsome. Well, yellow is like a daisy. Blue is the color of a pool. Red is like, boy, is my face red. Green is for ectoplasm.
And white is like the way I dance. What? I do like to shake my booty.
Step one is where I point at all the colors. Like this, 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 this. You want to do that. Next, I point and think about myself dancing.
Now watch my fast robot hands. You might remember before where I mentioned a daisy. See? It looks like a daisy. Are you ready for another round of my robot hands? It's gonna go real fast. I told you it was fast. Now step three involves turning the cube over and over, as if it was the Earth. And I pretend like I'm Superman and fly around it, pointing at the great sights. Like Portugal, Istanbul, and Idaho. Oh, hello, Swiss Alps. Mind if I touch down? Maybe I'll fly around you for a bit. You see, to be a good cuber, you must use your imagination and be a bit silly. Pointing at the bright colors, as if your fingers are dancing on a disco floor. Okay, back to robot hands. So for step six, I will employ the southpaw strike on the three remaining squares. Or should I try the Jersey shuffle? Dun, 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 dun. Voila! Thank you. Order Cuban with Schneck, and you can be a cube master for just $19.95. Mm-hmm.